stars, solar winds, who sowed light into firmament, woven, bound eternal in symmetry, somehow a part of
of a human heart.